Hi, everybody. Can you see me? Can you hear me? Yeah. Hi, everybody.
Yes, we can.
My name's Jamie. I want to say good afternoon to everybody, all our students, families, friends. It's my pleasure to welcome you to our 2021 summer recital for Greater Toronto Music School. I'm excited to be able to see a lot of you guys for the first time. I know I've spoken to a lot of you, but I haven't had the opportunity to meet or see you. So this is a special day for me for that. And I've also really enjoyed working with all of you guys and sharing in your success. So today we have 34 aspiring talented musicians who will be performing on various instruments. And I'm really excited to hear what everyone's been working on. I want to say congratulations to all of our students for your hard work and dedication. I know you've been working hard preparing today, and I know everyone's going to do amazing. I want to thank all of our families for giving us the opportunity to teach your children. Also, a huge thank you to everyone who's helping me out behind the scenes to make sure that the recital goes smoothly, including our MC, Jennifer, who will be announcing many of our performers today. Also, just a reminder to please, unless you're performing, keep your microphones on mute so we can best hear everybody. And to all our performers who haven't already done so, if you could please update your display name so that we can easily identify you and spotlight you. Thank you for everyone for coming out. And I hope that you guys are going to enjoy all this amazing music. So our first performer will be Ethan, and he will be performing Fur Elise on piano. We can't hear you.
Oh, sorry. I pressed unmute and it didn't work. So wonderful job, Ethan. Thank you so much. That was an amazing performance. And thank you, Jamie, for the introduction. My name is Jennifer and I will be your MC. I will be introducing our performances and I'm very excited to hear what everyone's been working on. And next up, we will be hearing from Connor, who is also going to be performing Fur Elise on the piano. Connor, great job. So our next performer, we are going to hear from Maelle, who will be playing the piano, and she will be playing Hedwig's theme. So we can't wait to hear from Maelle, and I'm just going to spotlight you. Thank you. Super job, Maelle. And we are now going to hear from Cedric, who will be playing My Robot. So much for that wonderful performance, Cedric. And I can't wait to introduce Sam, who will be playing drums for us. He's going to be playing The End.
Hello. So I have to make my way to them, actually.
That was really cool, Sam. Thank you for that performance. And next up, we are going to have Maya P, who will be performing two songs for us on the piano. We're going to be hearing Firefly and Sailing in the Sun. Thank you.
job.
That was great, Maya. And now we're going to hear from Nikki, also on the piano, playing March on D, E, F. So go ahead when you're ready, Nikki. So our next performer, also on the piano, is going to be Felix M., who's going to be playing Long, Long Ago. Okay, awesome. So next, we're going to hear from Yorick, who is playing an original composition on the piano, which is called the AC/DC song. Thank you for that. That was awesome, Yorick. Next up, we're going to hear from Mason W., who's going to be performing I Walk the Line on the ukulele. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mason. That was fantastic. Our next performer is going to be Claire G, and she's going to be playing the piano. So much, Claire. I like that one. We are now going to be hearing from Zoe Kay, who's going to be playing the clarinet, and she's going to play Etude in G minor. Sorry, we missed Reynah on the piano. So next up, we're going to hear from Reynah, who is playing Merrily, We're Off to School. Reynah, that was worth waiting for. Next up, we're going to hear from Noah Y, who is playing Watermelon Man on the saxophone. Thank you. That was a great job. Next up, we're going to hear from another Zoe K, who is playing Hall of the Mountain King on the guitar. Thank you. And next up, we have Simon Kay, who's going to be playing Simon's drum solo on the drums. Great job, Simon. That was awesome. And next up, we're going to hear from Sophie M., who's going to be playing the Addams Family and Jingle Bells on the piano. Thank you. for Sophie. And next, we're going to hear from Chloe, who is playing Old McDonald and Happy Birthday.
Hey everybody, so our next performer will be on ukulele, Arjun playing Ode to Joy. Great job, Arjun. That was awesome. Our next performer on piano will be Anei, and he'll be playing Smoke on the Water.
Next, we're going to hear from Blake, who will be playing Heart and Soul on the piano. next we're going to hear from Logan on the guitar playing Ode to Joy.
Nice job, Logan. That sounded really awesome. Next up, we have Callum on guitar playing I Shot the Sheriff.
Nice work, Callum. And next up, we have Alex, who's going to be playing Purple Rainbow on the drums.
But most of them are little, and the parents are there with their phones taking pictures, and it's adorable.
Thank you.
Sorry. Fantastic job, Alex. That was amazing. And next up, we have Sean G, who's playing Old McDonald on the piano. Nice work, Sean. Next, we will hear from Inara, who will be singing Close to the Sun.
Let's sing a song full of hope, full of pain. Why don't you sing along, my friend, for it's our last refrain. Forever young, ever strong, ever brave. Memories like this never end, but they don't fade away. So when I'm gone, oh, when I'm gone, I'll be right there, close to your side. Keep holding on, keep holding on, and I'll be right there, close to your sun, close to your sun. Close to the sun. Great job. I love that.
Next, we're going to be hearing from David F. on the guitar, who's going to be playing Brown Eyed Girl.
Are Charlotte and David here? No.
I don't see them. No.
Is Ethan here? Ethan?
Yeah, Ethan.
Okay. Next up, I guess, Ethan, if you're ready, Ethan. Next up on guitar, we have Ethan playing Blinding Lights by The Weeknd.
Great job, Ethan. That was amazing. Next, we're going to hear from Patrick D., who's playing Lean On Me on the piano.
And next up, on guitar, playing Brown Eyed Girl, we have David.
Okay. Thank you.
Nice work, David. And next we're going to hear from Charlotte, who's going to be playing We Are Going to Be Friends on the guitar.
I'm here, sorry. Do you want me to start?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. Ball is here, hear the owl, back to school, ring the bell. Brand new shoes, walking blues, climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park, by the tree. We can rest upon the ground, look at all the bugs we've found. Safely walk to school without a sound. We safely walk to school without a sound. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn. Numbers, letters, learn to spell. Nouns and books and show and tell. Playtime, we move through a ball, then back to class, through the hall. Teacher marks our hide against the wall. Teacher marks our hide against the wall. We don't notice any time pass. We don't notice anything. We sit side by side in every class. Teacher thinks that I sound funny, but she likes it when you sing. Tonight I'll dream in my bed while silly thoughts run through my head. Oh, God, send me alphabet, and when I wake tomorrow, I'll bet you and I will walk together again. Cause I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
Woo!
Nice work, Charlotte. I love that song and that movie as well. Next, we are going to hear from Sinead on the drums playing Billie Jean. Thank you. Awesome, Sinead. Next, we're going to hear from Nelissa, who's playing Jan E. Merriam on the flute.
My name is Nelissa, and today I'm going to be playing a Persian song called Jani Merriam. Merriam is a girl's name, and it basically means my love, Merriam, which is a guy talking about his love, Merriam. I hope you enjoy it as much as I do.
Recital today is Sophia, who's going to be performing vocals and piano to the song A Million Reasons.
So I'll go away.
Wow, Sophia, what a way to close out our recital. That was amazing. I'm now going to turn it back over to Jamie, who has made all of this possible. Over to you, Jamie.
Thank you. I just wanted to take this moment to say thank you to all of our wonderful performers. Everyone did such an amazing job. And I really, really, really enjoyed the concert, and I hope everybody else enjoyed it as much as me. And I wanted to also say thank you to everyone who's given us the opportunity to teach your children. They've been so amazing for us to work with, and we're all really happy to see all their progress and their growth throughout the year. And we look forward to seeing where they take their music. They're all so talented. I wanted to say as well, our next recital will be December 2021 around the holidays. And I really hope that we'll actually be able to do it in a real concert venue. And yeah, I look forward to seeing everyone again soon, and just wanted to thank everybody for coming out and performing and giving us such a wonderful afternoon of music. So yeah, thank you guys.
Thank you.
Thank you guys. You guys are all so good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye. Bye. You guys are right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome, guys. Bye. Thank you guys too.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.